Hello everyone, today I want to discuss about the Code of Civil Procedure 1908, Order 3, Rule 1. Appearance, etc. may be in person by recognized agent or by pleader. Any appearance, application or act in or to any court required or authorized by law to be made or done by a party in such court may accept where otherwise expressly provided by any law for the time being in force be made or done by the party in person or by recognized agent or by a pleader. Appearing, applying or acting as the case may be on his behalf, provided that any such appearance shall, if the court so directs, may be made by the party in person. Rule 2. Recognized agent. The recognized agent of parties by whom such appearance, applications and act may be made or done are: number 1, person holding powers of attorney authorizing them to make and do such appearance, applications and act on behalf of such parties; b, persons carrying on trade or business for and in the name of parties not resident within the local limits of the jurisdiction of the court, within the limits the appearance, applications or act is made or done in matters connected with such trade or business only, where no other agent is authorized to make and do such appearance, applications and act. Thank you. That's all.